Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to download a WordPress website from cpanel. But before getting started this video, don't forget to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your cpanel and search here backup and click on backup wizard. So here you can see the option to backup website, so we have to click on backup now. I'm going to click on full backup and scroll down, generate a full backup, click here and select the directory where you want to add the backup file. So here I'm selecting home directory. So I'm going to click on generate backup and full backup is progress. Click on go back and wait for some times and your backup file will be ready. And when your backup file will be ready, you will find the backup file here. Here we can see my backup file is ready now. So simply I'm clicking on this option and then here we can see my website is started to download. So that's it for now. If you have any questions, feel free to post in the video description below. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribing to my channel How to 1 Minute. Thank you so much for watching.